Sierra, just anywhere this option is gone. So what's the solution? For this problem fixer, you just open your terminal and write down sudo this comment, which I include in the YouTube details, and just press enter. And once your computer password, just press the password, it will be fixed.